Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Nexus here. Welcome back to another Halo Infinite video. Today, it's a pretty sweaty one. I'm pretty sure at the end of it, it was a very close game. I don't remember the score, but it was a very close game. My sweatiest game of ranked play in Halo Infinite so far. You guys could tell. I mean, towards the end of it, I think I was losing composure throughout that whole game. So you guys gotta watch it. It's funny, actually. Like, I lose so much composure, man. Thank God we won, man. Anyways, with that, if you guys did enjoy the video, please don't forget to leave a like, comment down, and subscribe if you're new to the channel. Don't forget to ring that bell that we never miss a notification when a video goes live, probably around 12 o'clock Eastern in the U.S. time. So, with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.
Strongholds? I wasn't paying attention. That was strongholds, right? Oh, it is. And have fun. Let's go. Strongholds, baby. Oh shit.
Your team scored.
Oh, B's right there, okay.
The enemy has captured Charlie.
Enemy team scoring.
I should stack it. You stack the point. There you go. I feel like I'm being a bit too aggressive sometimes.
We've captured Alpha. Stronghold Bravo lost.
Your team scored.
Looks like they kept, like we kept one, they kept another.
The enemy has captured Alpha.
Enemy team scored. Double kill.
Cover me. The enemy. See what I mean?
Captured Charlie.
They kept one, they have another.
Active camo inbound.
Right. Your team.
Oh my lord. They got sword. Or not. I'm not. Hold on. Well, I could be wrong, but this might play a little bit faster than the Halo 5 strongholds.
Stronghold
that could be capped
lost.
Though.
Stronghold Alpha lost.
Enemy team scoring.
What if I just stuck him?
Captured Alpha.
Your team.
Yeah, there we go.
This zone belongs to us.
I'm not gonna lie, I kind of forgot. I mean, I haven't played Halo 5 in a long time, like months. But so I kind of forgot like the premise strategy to play strongholds. Then again, this is a bit of a slower game, or slower paced game than Halo 5, so.
Enemy shields down.
Here we go.
Bravo is ours. The enemy has captured Alpha.
What the fuck? It's gonna nay.
Power item
burn it, I can burn it. I'm burning that shit. There, I burnt it. Yeah, they're gonna get on B, and then they're probably gonna try to go for A. Yep, just as I thought. It's all good, though. My teammate got it. God. Oh man, they all came out. Fuck.
Halfway to victory.
We've captured Alpha.
It's gonna be.
The enemy has captured Charlie.
All my teammates are dead. I got a dip. Well, even if I clambered there, I would have gotten taken out anyway. All good. Like, I'm just hanging. Like, what the hell? I'm just... Like, you can see the attempt to try to clamber. That's great.
We've captured Alpha.
Your team scored.
It's gonna be...
Inbound.
So he's gonna try to push the camo. Yeah, they're coming from A too. Yeah, you get
the
that camo.
Yeah,
I was trying to do something there.
Enemy team scoring.
Gonna match up cap now.
Your team score.
There we go. That's some good work. Some good work here. Shall we? Damn it. See, I feel like I'm being a bit too aggressive. I gotta stop doing that. Like, I see a chance to get like a double kill or like a triple kill or an overkill, and I just ego chow the fuck out of it. Even when I know I can. I should be more patient.
Stronghold Charlie lost.
Okay. Oh, yo, that's good, teammate. Let's go. Oh my goodness.
Enemy team score.
Yo, just about tripping, bro.
Stronghold Bravo is ours.
Your team scoring.
Power items incoming.
Oh, that's three dead. There we go. Oh, we already have a trip cap. No, we don't. Nice cap.
Enemy team scoring.
All right, let's go. Come on. I saw him in the corner of my eye, and I just knew. Oh man, all good, all good. Oh, come on, all right, dude. It's just like the start of the game. We take one, they take one. Why is the sword allowed, man? Oh my god. They keep allowing the energy sword to be in comp. Like, why? Why, dude? Why? Alright. Begin. We have a pretty sizable lead right now. Two, like. Keep allowing the sword to be in comp. Like, what? Dude. What the fuck is that? Okay.
The enemy has captured Charlie.
Holy shit, dude. How did we just lose that map control so fast? Oh man, I was trying to get away. We gotta try to hold this. Maybe try to get for B. Go for B. Or we can just let them get on A. We gotta try to hold this. We need to hold this. I mean, we can try to push for B, try to get a drip cap, but.
Power item inbound. Stronghold Alpha lost. Stronghold Bravo is ours. Power item up for grabs. The enemy has
no
captured
fucking way.
Charlie.
240? 250? Something like that? Enemy team score. Dude.
The enemy has captured Alpha. We've captured Bravo.
Oh, this is gonna be a close
Your
one.
Team score.
Get on it. What are you doing? What? No fucking way. You guys saw that? I hit him. I know I did. Oh my god, holy shit. Oh, that was way too stressful. Oh man. GG's. G fucking G. Alright. Dude.